The Traxxas TRX-4M is actually a pretty decent little crawler. This is one issue, though, one main issue, that these shocks like to leak. So the issue, let me show you on this one, is if you look right here, you can see how it starts curving back up. Well, problem is that when it's in there, it will start rubbing against that. Although it'll be more like this angle, but either way, it'll start rubbing. So what you have to do is you have to cut that angle, the piece, so it's flat right there. So then when you screw this in, there's no resistance whatsoever. It's free to move however it wants. Now, one other issue is that people are noticing that these rear axle housings, you know, depending on how bad it is, you know, can have quite a bit of a flex into them. Well, you can fix that by loosening this screw, the one that holds the shock end in. Because when you tighten that, what it'll do is it'll actually start pulling this in. So, but let me throw mine back in and show you exactly what I'm talking about. You just want to tighten it just enough, just till it, you know, starts resisting a little. It should be able to move around like that, completely free, no resistance whatsoever. So, then once you get it all back together, you shouldn't have any more leaking shocks. If you do, I would recommend contacting Traxxas, as I did. As long as you register your vehicle, they will more than likely do the same for me as you, which is send you shock rebuild kits. They also send 20 weight shock oil, which is actually kind of nice. But, anyway, nice and free movement.